Charlotte and I quite like this story. Kate, you haven't got a dog, so you probably just have to tag along with this one. We've got a dog. £100 fine for failing to carry a dog mess bag. Those little black bags, you have to pick up the dog mess. Mm. I don't want to explain too much more about that. But £100 fines if you don't have one. This is going to be introduced in Daventry Council in Northamptonshire. Now, I'm going to confess, my dog always does its mess in a certain place, by a bus stop full of commuters.
Oh, no.
It's so embarrassing. And once I didn't take a dog bag, I got a dock leaf.
Did you pick it up with your bare hands? Oh, good for you, though, picking it up.
It went wrong.
Or did it?
It was a horrible thing. So anyway, but I would have got a fine.
You just don't have this problem with cats and hamsters, do you? I don't know what you're all doing.